edge, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the. Your spirit up above, oh, ooh. I was choking in the crowd, building my brain up in the cloud, falling like ashes to the ground, hoping my feelings, they would drown, but they never did, ever lived, never did, flowing, inhibited, limited, till it broke up when it rained down, it rained down like. Hey, you made me up, believer. What?
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Ba-dum-ba-dum. A duck walked up to a lemonade stand, and he said to the man running the stand, "Hey, bump, 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 got any grapes?" The man said, "No, we just sell lemonade, but it's cold and it's fresh and it's all homemade. Can I get you a glass?" The duck said, "I'll pass." Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle, till the very next day, bump, 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 when the duck walked.
Boy, that escalated quickly. I mean, that really got out of hand fast.
It jumped up a notch.
It did, didn't it?
Yeah.